Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima. So we have like a we are to go from this key spawn to Archer's Rise. Then I'll just fast travel to this area. Mark the next area to be travel. When can I have like a grapple hook? The moment I get the grapple hook, I'm just waiting for the moment. Sakimori Overlook. I think we can go from this way. Let's see.
Evening, my lord.
This is the one I should say what to talk to.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
Pillar of Honor. Mamushi Venom. Your blade strike home with venomous precision. जहाँ किधर रहा था जहाँ चला किधर आया कोई बात नहीं, उसके ऊपर चढ़ना है वहाँ पे तो ग्रैपल के बिना इतना ऊपर जाना पता नहीं कैसे जाऊँगा। लेट्स सी Father sick, he can't stop shivering and running out of food. Right, last chance for that. It's a bit full of fear. Sari, charm of the Kami of agriculture. Observe him, right? I want to observe him first. Yeah. Jump at him any time. Like. Killed, bitch.
I'm alive, mama!
And I will kill every motherfucking asshole around here. And nobody will be able to save you, guys. This armor is so far away, man. Wait, let's go this. I think this place will. No. This place was not. This place was like completely empty when I went there. I don't think this place will be like be available now if I go there. So it's related with a mission, some kind of mission, I don't know. We have to go there personally to check it. Should be nearby. Another legend storyteller. So we cannot start this because it's another mode of this game. I don't care about the horses. That's what happens, man, when you like do something you are not supposed to do. Okay, then let's go for this. I can fast travel to this location as I'm always 500 meters away. So I have traveled far more for far less.
Faster, sir!
He goes straight. So when you are mid-fight, changing your stance is not that easy. I think I saw one here, guy.
Thank you, Jacinta.
There was
soon.
This is a miracle.
Go and stay safe.
Please, this is for you.
मुझे कुछ नहीं चाहिए भाई. कुछ है नहीं देने को, कमीना मारने आता है। अच्छा लगभग पहुंच गया इधर।
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor.
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tarugi. His armor. The artistry is incredible.
Legendary archer.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Watching Tadayori himself.
Armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
Automatically parry spear attacks during an wind stance attack. Automatically parry. ये कैसे? मेरे को समझ नहीं आया भाई. चलो. यहाँ चलते हैं.
misunderstand.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sucker.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, you'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
The broken blacksmith. I just hope he can help us.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my Dars. Dars, Mughal, give a Dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Ekdam acha nahi lag raha dekhne mein. Arre, ekdam acha nahi lag raha. Tadayari Tharmar, Tadayari's hat ke saath acha lagega na. Ronin attire mein pehen sakta hoon, lekin apko to samurai attire
zyada. Oh, sir. You sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. So do you know my first batch?
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
At the town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hand. Please.
Good shit here, boys. You, go.
Dars! Dars for Azumo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Don't hurt me!
Blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Oh, this place was so close to this.
No! We're getting close. Quiet.
What's that, Yurch?
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. Do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders!
He's in charge. Slaver.
Master.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Not moving.
Chiharu!
To you, officer.
Huge fish water.
Stay close, you know. I'll find a way through.
Antusha!
Find a way through the market, okay?
I
may have to kill some. If you can't go from this side, maybe I have to go around from this side.
You had gotten here before they burned half the town. The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
We cannot kill him before he takes us to Taka.
No, please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please! Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move. We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help. I'll try, my lord.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Beach nearby, then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide. No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
I don't need to open the door. पैर सही है तो आ गया मंगल का
इन उस्तक पसना उल्लाप उच्चता पुत्री कुदाओ उद्देगन समोत्राल
I'm almost there little to our left we go. Oh, more people. There's hide here. I see more going that way.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji! Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No. But we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Oh, yes, I'm coming back to Azamo Bay. Next thing I'm.
I haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep. I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
Yes.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
I should have said thank you to her before she said thank you to me. Azumo Bay and the Mongols. Ah, Chini Mother Chokke Alara, I don't understand. तैयारी तो मैं करता नहीं हूँ ना, यही तो प्रॉब्लम है। किसी को खोल देता हूँ। Forge a tool to climb the walls to Castle Canada. ये जाने से पहले अपन को जाना है फिर से इधर अनफिनिश बिजनेस फास्ट ट्रैवल करता हूँ ना भाई कितना टाइम लगेगा इधर जाने में
Sora, come!
Okay, but I'm going to go to the next one.
Faster, Sora!
Azumo Bay ke aas pass बहुत सारे चुकिए भी मिल रहे हैं जाने टाइम तो बहुत मिलता है चुकिए में और जाने टाइम भी होना चाहिए ठीक है नहीं
We won't stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Unfinished business. हाँ, खोतुन खान को तो पता चलेगा ना कि उसके सारे मंगोल चूतियों को किसने मार दिया? एक साइड तो वो लेके बैठा हुआ था, जब मेरे पास कुछ नहीं था, मैं
मतलब जानता भी नहीं था कैसे फाइट करना है, ब्लॉकिंग डॉजिंग ये सब तो सीखा मैंने, पता उसको डबल ट्रिपल क्वाड्रुपल मारता था यार।
It's not safe here. Run.
It's a clean or cage here. So, what is the camera?
They were working us to death.
You're free now. Stay safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Just ready for them.
Shukbol, resist and be punished.
magnificent death with Jorge and then Udo Hiabla. You go.
The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongols are holding Konami, our healer, near the shrine. She'll never submit. I fear they'll kill her.
Safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
अरे हमारे टेंडर किधर है? इस साइड। अरे 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 मार्क करते हुए मार्क ही हो गया। कहाँ पहाड़ के सब के बाहर बैठा हुआ है ये लोग, अलग जगह में इसको वहां पे। तो सबको मजा चखाने आ रहा हूँ।
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
No one is truly free until their new warlord. He's taken over the headman's house.
गलत आ गया हूँ, लेफ्ट नहीं जाना है। होता है भाई मिशन के बीच में ऐसी गलती, भाई बहुत बड़ी गलती है। ऐसी ऐसी गलती भी बहुत बड़ी हो जाती है जब मिशन के बीच में हो ना।
Abused my people. Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
अरे हो गया भाई, मेरे को चेंज कर दे रे स्टांस। अरे हो गया भाई, इतना बिल्डअप दे रहा है।
We'll end the video here. It's almost 1 hour 30 minutes. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned. Have a good day. And guys, please pray for Khotun Khan. I'm gonna fuck him up. Even if he brings like 1,000 guys with him, I'm gonna fuck him up. So start praying for Khotun Khan until he's killed by my sword. Bye guys, have a good day, take care.
He's locked in Castle Cunningham.
See you soon. Have a good day. There is something here nearby. There are 3-4 places nearby. Maybe I will visit all those places first before going on to this mission here on the Avi village, and then we go for the survivor camp, and then we go for this Komatsu forge. Then maybe another things that I can visit in the next one. So yeah, see you soon, take care.